Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jessica, why did you fire?
Raymond? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grecia.
So, that's the virus.
We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
I think this is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls. I can't find the passcodes. It's gonna take some time to crack. Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
To be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against?
Thank you.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Loading data. Please wait. Download complete.
Get back here now!
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien is dog Raven for sitting around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You were stolen for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching you.
Now.
I need you in this fight.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things. And must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia.